Women of Baltimore, from the well-known to the less-known, came together this evening to take back the night. The event is an annual event hosted by the nonprofit organization Turnaround that helps women who've been victimized. 11 News reporter Kim Daisy joins us live from City Hall. Kim, where did this rally take place?
Well, right here at City Hall, Ron, the Take Back the Night event actually had a great showing, bringing victims, resources, and supporters all together in one place. We spoke to one victim who is not letting herself be victimized.
I can remember a very clear moment where I thought to myself, this is the last thing that I will ever do.
She's going to defend.
Then I found myself at a random gas station as a victim. So I spent a lot of time, you know, thinking to myself, what do I do with this?
Karen Starlipper was attacked and sexually assaulted by a stranger in a gas station bathroom when she was a student at Towson University. Now, 3 years later, she's figured out what to do. She's taking action, joining the group Turnaround. They host a Take Back the Night event every year to empower women. This year, they even featured a self-defense demonstration to show women how to ward off their attackers.
To me, it's the fact that it's not one person and that it's you as an individual can truly make a difference and can truly change your environment, your society, your community. And then, you know, that impact gets bigger and bigger. The number of people that you touch grows and grows.
And unfortunately, there are a lot of women out there who need help. Statistics show 1 in 6 women will be the victim of sexual assault. The number of rapes in Baltimore City are down 32% from last year, but that number is deceiving.
The number of women living with the long-term effects of sexual assaults is much higher than reported.
That's because less than half of sexual assault victims report their crime. Karen is one of them. She chose to move on with her life, now helping others going through the same thing.
Take care of yourself and understand that it, A, is in no way your fault, and B, you can move forward from it, and that places like Turnaround are here to help you with that.
For more information on the Turnaround organization and what resources they can provide, you can find a link on our website, WBALTV.com. Reporting live at City Hall, Kim Daisy, WBAL-TV 11 News.